And it's what you do, how you react when that happens to you, that sets your path. And if you go and hide under a rock and lick your wounds, the chances are you won't get to where you want to go. But actually, if you could find your backbone, use it to stand up, grip your teeth, put one foot in front of the other and keep going, that is one of the most incredible things you can give yourself. Just don't give up on yourself. The fourth thing is attitude. I say to everybody I work with, if you don't like something, change it. But if it's not in your power to change it, you have to change your attitude to it. An attitude and mindset and the way you approach things are really important. And I have one rule in my life that determines my attitude to everything I do. It could be a personal decision, could be a business decision, could be a business I'm going to buy, something I want to do, promotion you might want to go for, whatever it is. I always say to myself, if I take this risk, if I move in this direction, what is the worst thing that can happen? And I think in life, if you can truly confront the downside, can really understand the impact of what decision happens, what is the consequences of those decisions, it makes your attitude to risk so much the better. And my attitude from a very early age has always been, what's the worst that can happen? And I think if you can face the worst, then you can make the decision more positively.